as we know, heart attack is the silent killer, and number one reason for people dying is because of cardiac disease. Growing up, I've seen that in my family and around me, and that's what just helped me just focus on cardiology and was always passionate about cardiology and wanted to know more. And not only the patients, it's also about connecting with the families and help them improve their health and make a big impact on their lives. My philosophy is to connect with not only the patients, but the whole family. That way, no matter where you are in your journey at this time, let's move together and make your health the number one priority. And it could be via diet, it could be lifestyle or medications. And we are not here to judge anyone. Health is wealth. So no matter where you are in this journey of health or in your life, come to us, get evaluated, and hopefully will make it stronger and better in the future.